Alright, so I've got it. Apparently it's just to the north of this Irish Pride Industry shipyard. This area. We never explored this area right here. And apparently, there's also a place, I think it's called Poseidon Energy, and I think there's a bobblehead there. So let's go to the shipyard, and then we'll head north and see what we can find. Whew. This game is quite the daunting task to try to find all the different locations and do all the side stuff, man. There's so much going on. All right. Here it is. So, if we head north here, we might run into some stuff. Let's see, so what we got over here. Follow this road. Whoa. Okay. Look at this. This is wild looking, huh? The West Everett Estate. I see super mutants. Guess what? Guess what time it is? It's time for me to bust out my new flamer. The Mutant Slayer Flamer. 50% more damage against super mutants. Oh shit. We're gonna maul through this area, try to kill them all. I hear something. Hello. Party time. How the fuck do I get up here to kill this asshole? Did this dog fucking bite me? Get the fuck out of here, you dog. Stuck on fences. How annoying. What the hell? Another one. Two more. A glowing mutant hound. Look at this asshole. Come here. The dumbest enemy I've ever seen. Look, he's running into the flames. What a complete idiot. By the way, this weapon sucks. It barely does any damage to these guys. I mean, that's supposed to be 50% bonus damage. It barely hurts them. What the fuck? They built a fort around the whole thing. There's no alternate way to get in besides the main door. Oh, look. There's no other way in. Open this door. Open this door so I can sneak in.
That's it.
Well, I snuck in the side. Well, they certainly made a nice place out of here. It is. Everyone's dead. Fuck. They slaughtered all the humans. Took it over. This could be a nice settlement, though. Oh, hello. Oh, legendary super mutant enforcer, how are you? Let's go. You struck me. Oh my god, it's a piece of garbage. What the fuck? You saw that body? Whoa! We're flying. I got about 50% health. The problem is they're all high up. It's fucking annoying. Look, they're all high up in the sky and shit. Who the fuck was that? Raider? There's raiders fighting the super mutants. What the hell? What the hell? This guy's name is Hammer. Yeah, you're Hammer, huh? Van Hammer? Oh my god. Dude, this guy's in a fucking blazing inferno. Oh shit. This guy's getting fucked up right now. Alright, we should heal. What on earth? This guy's getting fucked up. Bad. It's hammer time! Three stim packs and a night vision missile launcher. It's nothing good though. Who the fuck's this? What the hell? Whoa, the Brotherhood showed up! A Brotherhood showed up to help! Legendary Mutant Hound. Oh my god, look at this. Yeah, look! The fucking Brotherhood randomly airdropped in to help me. Holy shit. Oh my god, this is awesome. They fucking swooped in. Damn, my leg's fucked up now, man. Assholes. Someone shot me in the leg. Now we're good now. All the enemies are gone. Oh, wait. Who is it? Oh, shit. A master. Super Mutant Master. This is insane. This is absolute insanity. How the fuck do I get in this building to shoot him? There's not an opening in this building to go inside and shoot him. There's gotta be a goddamn door. There it is. Got him. There. Are we good now? Oh my god. Stupid landmine. No, we're not done. There's still more. Oh my god. This is chaos. Mass chaos. Good job, brothers. Holy shit. You guys, you fucking... coming guns blazing. It's hard to even keep track of what's going on. There's so much shit exploding. What the fuck? Well, we cleared this area out, that's for sure. What do we got over here? Some kind of a building. Look at this. There's a building out in the middle of the water or something. I want to check this out. Some kind of a mansion. Whoa, how the fuck do I get around? Oh great, bugs. I hate these fucking bugs. That's the area I've already been to. What's over here? Here we go, we're going around. We ignore any stupid bugs. You're trying to sting me through power armor. It doesn't work, you idiot. You can't sting me through power armor. God damn it. Why are you so stupid? They did sting me through power armor, by the way. What the fuck? How is that possible? What the hell is this? This isn't even what I was looking for. This is a completely different thing. What is this? Why are there so many blood bugs here? It's disgusting. Taffington Boathouse. Shoot the stupid thing. Lord Taffington. Fucking thing ran away. This house is full of bugs. You can hear them everywhere. I hear them everywhere! Wah! Bugs everywhere! Hello? Shot his leg off. The fuck am I not hitting it? Yuck. Well, we found a save. A save is disgusting. House full of fucking giant mosquitoes or whatever the fuck they are. Mutated freakish mosquitoes. Come on, man.
Nice.
Well, Margaret's note, huh? Not surprised to find a dead person in here. Margaret's note. Russell's been gone over a day now and I'm getting worried. We're gonna wait to tell you, but we found an old holotape from before the war in the boat shed. Sounds like someone stashed some chems in the drainage at the end of the canal. Russell thought he might be able to sell them to one of the traders. We used the caps to buy another Brahmin. I'm sorry we didn't tell you, but we just wanted it to be a surprise. That's the second one of those bugs we've seen today, and I think something went wrong. I'm gonna have a look for him. And she didn't get... She didn't fucking survive. The bugs killed her. Damn. It's fucked up. My health's supposed to regenerate, but it's not. Supposed to be regenerating right now. Maybe because there's enemies nearby. Probably. A novice lock.
Sweet.
Look at this. Oh shit, I'm gonna go in there in a minute. Standing there taking it, so okay. A Red Widow Bloodbug. Well, it's dead now. What happened to the people? What the fuck do you think happened? They were delicious, that's what happened. Oh great, now I'm stuck because I'm in a fucking power armor. Another one. Oh wait, look where I am. I'm inside the fucking boathouse. I didn't want that. Oops. Took the combat shotgun. Why were there laser tripwires in the water? That's bizarre. I can't see shit in this power armor. Look, once you're under the water, you can't see anything. Anything here? Looks like a crashed boat. Crashed boat. A fucking crashed car is what I meant to say. Like, it sunk. Nah. So there's really nothing there. Honestly, maybe there's a side quest or something there later. There really wasn't much there. Of any interest. Another fucking blood bug. Punch the fucking thing. Showing a car over here. I'm still not finding this town that I wanted to find. Oh god. Enough of this. Trying to unlock all the different things on my map. This looks like some kind of a car wreck yard or something coming up. Factory in that direction. But now I'm heading south. Right, let me take a look at my map. I'm heading further south, see? I think the town I'm trying to go to is right around here, to the east of Everett Estates. So I might have gone the wrong way. When I cleared Everett Estates, I'll have to go backtrack. What's this? The Tucker Memorial Bridge. Oh, good. You got more power armor. Holy shit. The whole thing was a fucking booby trap. What the fuck's still exploding? Can you believe this shit? She stands there looking like a fucking superhero. Like an old comic book superhero. What do we got here? Another building coming up. What the hell is this? A big ass building. Watts Consumer Electronics. Bizarre. I can't jump up here. Oh, give me a break. I can't even jump on this car. Give me this. There, go here. Now go here. Thank you. Not that hard. Weird. Okay, Nuka-Cola. Technical document. Ending the terminal. Memo and inventory checklist. Yeah, I don't care about that. I'll probably loot this building, but then I'm gonna after I'm done looting this building, I think what I'll do is I'll head back the way I wanted to go. Cause I lost track here. I definitely lost track of where I wanted to go. I was looking for this town. This hidden town supposedly called Covenant, and I never found it, so we'll go back. After I loot this place.